everybody. I'm pleased that you could join me today. And today we're going to do a meditation with a cottage in the forest. So I'd like you to get yourselves comfortable and take a deep breath and relax. Now close your eyes. And I want you to relax all the muscles throughout your body. So working first with your face, I'd like you to relax your eyelids, your cheeks, your jaw. So all of the muscles in your face become nice and soft. Now release any tension in your shoulders. Allow your arms to become heavy, right the way down to your fingertips. Then be aware of the rise and fall of your chest, and with every breath that you take, you're becoming more comfortable, more relaxed. Working your way down to your legs, the top of your legs, I want you to relax and allow your legs to become heavy. Release any tension in your calves, your ankles, your feet, and your toes. And I'd like you to scan your body, and if you're aware of any area that still feels tight, has some discomfort, I'd like you to breathe into that area, breathe and allow the area to release and to relax. Now bring your attention to the soles of your feet. I want you to imagine the energies coming out of your feet, going into the floor, into the soil underneath, going deeper and deeper, down and down, through all the different layers, through the gravel, through the sand, through the clay, deeper and deeper. And every time your roots reach any rocks or boulders, they wrap themselves around to continue on their journey, down and down, until your roots reach the earth's core. They push and break through into the gold energy of Mother Earth. And this gold energy is going to trickle and make its way back up through your roots, getting closer and closer, nearer and nearer, over and around any boulders, making their way back to you. They go through all the different layers, making their way through the clay, the sand, the gravel, the soil, and this gold energy trickles and makes its way into your feet. It goes into your toes, into your ankles, is drawn up your calves, all the way up to your knees. Be aware of the sensation as it fills all of your body, all of your muscles, making its way up your thighs and then into your tummy. Be aware of this gold energy filling all of your tummy. Then it trickles and makes its way up to your heart. And with every heartbeat, the gold energy is going into your chest, spreading out across your shoulders, cascading down your arms, into your fingers. And be aware of this gold energy going up higher into your throat, into your mind. And this gold energy soothes your mind, relaxes you, makes you more peaceful, more calm. Now in your imagination, I want you to believe and sense that you're standing in a wood. You look down at your feet and there's a well-worn path. It's a summer's evening, still warm, still blue skies. You make your way down the path, being aware of smelling the wildflowers, the trees rustling with their leaves playfully in the wind. You then walk a little bit further until you see a cottage, and it has a thatched roof and beautiful roses around the door and a beautiful garden with all flowers of different shapes, sizes and colours of purples, pinks, lemons, violets. You can smell the fragrance as you get nearer. And as you get closer, the door of the cottage opens, and there you see an old man. And he lifts his hand and waves to you, and he makes his way down the path to meet you at the gate. And he says that he's been waiting for you. He invites you in to look around the garden and to smell the fragrance and the perfume of all the different flowers. You notice butterflies and bees, and above your head you can see these birds flying and swooping, and you notice they are swallows and swifts. You know that this garden is very peaceful and well loved, and the old man wants to talk to you to reassure you that everything's going to be fine. I'm going to leave you for a little while to walk around the garden with the old man, and I'll come back for you shortly. The old man has something to show you round the back of the cottage. You walk with him through the garden, smelling the fragrance and the perfume of all the beautiful flowers. And as you reach the corner towards the back of the cottage, you notice before you a wishing well. The old man stops and puts his hand in his pocket, and he pulls out three shining new silver coins, which he places in your hand. He wants you to go to the wishing well and for you to wish for three things that you desire. And as you do, you throw in each of the coins one at a time. The old man will wait here and watch you walk alone towards the wishing well. So I want you to think of three things that you desire, three things that you wish for and truly believe, and for you to manifest it. You reach the wishing well and you look down into the cool water. So I want you to take your time and for you to think of three things that you desire, three things that you wish for. And as you do, I want you to drop the coin into the well, believing that the wish will come true. So I will leave you to make your wishes. Now that you've made your wishes, make your way back to the old man. And he has been waiting for you patiently. But before you leave, he again places his hand in his pocket and he pulls out a small object which he gives to you to keep and for you to bring home with you. And this object will have some meaning. So whenever you see something related to this object in your real life, this will remind you that your wishes will come true, and for you to believe and to manifest and never doubt. The old man now walks with you back to the gate, and he says he hopes to see you again soon. He then opens the gate for you. You both say goodbye until we meet again. You walk back down the path, and you can hear behind you the old man whistling as he tends lovingly to his garden. You make your way back through the trees, feeling at peace, feeling calm and happy. As you walk further down the path, you're aware of your senses becoming more heavy, and you walk through a mist and you're brought back into the room. You're aware of yourself hearing the noises that are familiar to you at home. I want you to push your feet on the floor and feel yourself being grounded. Feel yourself being connected to Mother Earth. The angels now surround you in gold, all around you, all over you and under your feet, so you're totally protected. I want you to take a deep breath in. And when you're ready, open your eyes. Now then, my lovelies, I hope you enjoyed that. Now, if ever you want to make a wish list, ideally you need to write it as if you have it in the here and now. If you say that you would like it in the future, if only, you're putting doubt in it. And it's not about you being egoistic or being big-headed. And some things you may wish for, but you get something in exchange or something even better. But you need to believe and you need to have faith. And like I said in my angel video, the angels and that are there to help you, so you only need to ask. So I'm going to send you my love. And I look forward to seeing you all soon. Take care.